I'm not against people having children. If you're passionate about wanting a baby, I get it. I want to support you. But it's when you're on the fence and you have a baby, when you're in your 40s, like many of my girlfriends who accidentally get pregnant, they're like, I guess I'll have a baby. It's like, hey, bitch, get an abortion while you still can, okay? By being on the fence about becoming a parent. Or my brother. I was with my brother the other day and I said, why are you even a parent? I said, you're not very good at it. He said, Chelsea, I had to think about my legacy. I said, who are you talking to? Is someone behind me? What are you talking? You had to think about your, who the f- are you to think about your legacy? Who do you think you are? That people are waiting to see what you leave behind on this earth? Your legacy is that you're my f-ing brother.